Here we go, Sunday the 16th of October, and we've got Hayden, the young fella there, and Shane O'Conor, and they're fishing on the running tide, and they've had, using live herring, they've got beautiful tailor, and a nice big trevally, and they're around the Bli Bli Islands. The trevally went 2.2 kilos, a tailor around the 800 grams. So well done, guys, well done, and keep bringing them in. We appreciate you bringing in the fish.